Looks like there was a barricade here. Machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Oseram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I can use this. Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap. There. Explosive trap made.
If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
Machine's ahead.
Don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
It's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we could place one of those traps you made in its path.
Set this here.
Clear.
Let's keep going, then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
Well, they all have their secrets, but every place is different.
we saw earlier must be on the move.
Let's hope it doesn't come this way.
That's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah, but I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. Data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn, but it doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Looks like we've got to climb up.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. A door on the... Anzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system. The brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Brawl. We look alike because... we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup? It's like a set of instructions. It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Boral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Same direction we're going. Great. Another one of those machines. I could try out that new weapon on it.
Already brittle, Aloy.
I better switch to my bow. Gotcha!
Machine couldn't take the cold.
More of the Osram Delvers. And a lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
Looks like we can cross over here.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Okay, now how to get out of here?
Machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
What's in here? So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. And they're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to... If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. there. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again.
That sounds good.
The storm's getting bad. There were three giant machines killing Oseram and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Easy. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. But there is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Well, nowhere to go but up. This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Control console might be in there. Okay. Got this place to myself now. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. Caught up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. To the shuttle to detach the cables. That creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should break if we shift. One down. Climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe Roll was right. But no turning back now. There's the other connector. Thank you. Finishing this the hard way. I need to take this thing down to get to the data center. I should scan for weak spots. Okay, where's that weak spot? That sack's full of acid. I should target it first. Ugh. Watch out for that acid. It broke free! I gotta take this thing down fast! A trap, maybe? Frost ammo? Or my focus might find something I can use around here. Dead. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. I have to be. Please be here. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
I got it.
Farl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Farl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Farl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone. Farl, I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Farl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way. Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane,
That makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you. Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess. It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic. One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the Alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that. We left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I cut the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
I've got a bad feeling about this. I don't know. I could pull this thing out of... Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there. Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me. Hallcaster can't reach that from here. I need to get closer. There we go. Now, how to cross over to the spire. Looks like I can use my polecaster on that. Got it. Should be able to get up there now. I thought Silence was helping me when he gave me his lance. But it looks like he tricked me. It transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Looks like this panel's ajar. Go up through the inside. Hut! An elevator? Let's see.
Access lift activated.
My lucky day.
Engaging maintenance configuration.
The whole thing is opening up. Wonder what the Carja will make of this. Where's the note?
I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You rigged the lance to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that Orchid, for example. Or why to obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, now why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll come find you, all right.
Yes. Well, and the coordinates make it simple enough. Even for you.
God! Thank you.
You went inside it, and it transformed, almost like the day of the battle.
I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see. That can be difficult. The West is called Forbidden for a reason. A tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it, the Tanakh, and they allow no trespassers past its border. That said, under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated, and indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage, instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King.
Aloy, it's good to see you. You left in such haste. We never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the champion the spear now, please?
Itamin, quiet.
It's true. We bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace, but I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avad, this is all very kind, but I... Uthid, Vanasha.
Quick, better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you?
Try it on.
It's beautiful.
On behalf of all the citizens of the Sundom, may these tokens remind you of our eternal gratitude.
Perhaps you'd like to spend more time with your friends. Come speak to me when you're ready to depart.
I need to attach the Master Override to my new spear. Should be a workbench around here I can use. I guess I should be flattered by the statue. It feels wrong. Especially when my job's only half done.
The sculptor wanted something even bigger. Twice the size, covered in gold and jewels. But I was quite certain you wouldn't appreciate that.
You were right. I'm sorry, Avad. It's good to see you, but I can't stay long.
I see. I'd hoped you'd remain in the city for a time. Perhaps at the palace.
Meridian's still in danger, but it's bigger than that. To put things right, I have to go west. Tanakh territory.
By the sun, the Tanakh? Well, perhaps Murad already told you, but after years of hostility, we've negotiated a truce in hopes of a lasting peace. Another embassy will be held in just a day or two.
When you say years of hostility, I assume you mean the Red Raids?
Ah, yes. My favorite subject.
I wouldn't ask if I didn't need to know.
As you know, my father raided all the border tribes. The Asurum, Banuk, and Nora suffered greatly, resisting as best they could. But none fought back like the Tanakh. They rose up and assaulted our western front at Barren Light, sweeping us from their lands. Getting them to talk to us again after that was tricky.
Hmm. What makes this coming embassy so special?
Well, just like today, it is special because of the guest. Our delegation will meet with the Tanakh just outside Baron Light. We'll give them treasure, and they'll return a prisoner. Vashav, one of our finest soldiers.
Soldier? Don't you mean raider?
No, not in this case. Vashav is my cousin, nothing like Helis and his ilk. He joined the Western Expedition with the hopes of reining in certain excesses. But he was captured during a heroic defense of our forward base at Cinnabar Sands, and has been held ever since.
Itamin looks happy.
You got him out of Sunfall. Any happiness he has, he owes to you. He's turning into a fine young man, which he'll need to be if he's to inherit the crown.
Wouldn't the crown go to a son of yours first?
Yes, well, I'd have to get married for that to happen. Murad keeps throwing noble matches at me. But I find I'm always trying to make them into someone they're not. At any rate, I never aspired to the throne, and I don't wish to sit there forever. When Edaman comes of age, I hope to step aside. Free of the crown, I might finally be able to travel the world. Who knows? Perhaps even accompany you on one of your adventures.
You make it sound easy. I need to get going.
One moment, Aloy. There's something I must ask you. Since you left, I've thought of little else.
This isn't really the time.
But it has to be. The way you left before, there's no way to know when I'll see you again. I'm not trying to stop you or hold you back, but I need to know. When your mission is over, will you return to Meridian and stay? Long enough for us to spend time to get to know each other properly, perhaps.
Avad, the situation calls for a higher perspective. The threat I'm facing endangers not just Meridian, but a lot of other places too. A lot of innocent people. What happens between us, it's not important. At least, not yet.
You're right. I'm acting like a fool. It's supposed to be the king who calls for a higher perspective. Please accept my apology. And my wishes for your success. Goodbye, Aloy. As always, our hopes ride with you.